sir. Here's the last thing. I was showing you this beautiful thing last time, wasn't I? I really love that. That is beautiful. She's absolutely gorgeous. And it's hung by this gorgeous trim. Absolutely beautiful. And I know where I'm going to put you. I'll hang you over there. Dwillis is on that side and you'll be on that side. I'll show you in a minute how she'll look. So let's get into this. This is the next one. Look at that. Gorgeous. Really pretty. Oh, thank you. I love gold. And I haven't got gold leaves. Oh, they're beautiful. Oh, I love those. Thank you. I will put all those gorgeous things aside. So, you have made pretty much what I made for you. Oh, wow. Oh. So, I think I gave everyone an option to choose from 8 things. 3 things out of 8 things. And yeah, we both did the wall hanging, the chunk of charm. I made you tassels and you made me these beautiful flowers. Oh, thank you. Oh, my gorgeous. And look at this beautiful paper there on. Oh my lord. Gorgeous. Thank you. Oh, this is absolutely beautiful. Oh, I love this. Oh, I see what you've done. That's a clever idea. That's the top of the embroidered on glaze, isn't it? That wide trim. Let's see if I can. Sorry, hold on. This is that embroider on glaze that's been chopped up, and that's the top of it. Yeah. Oh, that's beautiful. That's a good idea. And there's a doily, one of those gorgeous big doilies you gave me, and that's flower petal. Yeah, big flower petal. And these are absolutely gorgeous. I haven't seen those before. So, you know, those rose trims. It's a love heart one. And these gorgeous pearls. Absolutely beautiful champagne pearls. Really pretty. Thank you. And it's so wide. And here's the other one. Oh, my lord. Look at that gorgeous embellishment. Wow. It's like a wire mesh. Wow, look at that colour. It's like a grey-brown. Like silvery, beautiful. Oh my lord. They're gorgeous. Gunmetal grey centre. Gorgeous little rose trim, doily, rose petal. That's a good idea. The beautiful ribbon. Like a, wow, gorgeous ribbon. And a doily, and there's my trim. That's a wonderful idea. Gorgeous. You've made me so many. We're only supposed to do 3. Oh, they're so sweet. And look at these. Yeah, I'm a bit behind. It's the first here in Australia, so after this video I will announce the next one. Hopefully you can all join in, do a journal. So look at this gorgeous, beautiful flower. These are absolutely beautiful. Look at them. And I can't wait to use them. These are absolutely gorgeous. I love that. So shabby chic. The rose trim, the pearls, the rose petals, crocheted. and these gorgeous tassels. Look. Ah, how did you do that? You put a little heart. Wow. Oh, on each side. Oh, you got two flat back hearts and stuck the lace in between. That's a good idea. I'm thinking, how did you get the lace inside the bloody heart? Ah, that is a wonderful idea. How clever. And this beautiful flower trim. Lovely ribbon. And I really love that. It's like a calico trim. Very shabby chic. Love that. And here's the other one. There's a big doily. Beautiful rose petals. Like a lovely silk polyester. And a crochet. Doily. Little rose trim. Three little pearls. Oh, that's gorgeous. Love that. Yeah, that rips. I'm not sure what that is. Some type of gauze-like material, like a gauze. And again, these beautiful trims. Calico, pearls, lovely tassels. Great job, girls. Alexis, I was wondering if you helped Mum with any of these. These are absolutely beautiful. Oh, I love that. Absolutely love that. Makes it look fantastic. Very shabby. Beautiful. Gorgeous. Well, this has been amazing. Really, really fun. Thank you. Love everything. Absolutely gorgeous. So the next step is to get Madison to open. Open this. Okay. So what I'll do is I'll get Madison to open this. Okay. So this is Madison, and we're both having a bad hair day, so we're not going to show ourselves. But here's a tea, Madison. Have fun from Melinda. And we've got such beautiful paper that Mum's going to open it because we don't want to rip this beautiful. It's tissue paper with, what's that? Tinkerbell. That's Tinkerbell, the princess. I've seen wrapping paper, but not tissue paper. Wow. Wow, wow. Oh, hold on. Wait. Hold on. Don't want to rip this paper. Okay, you can open it. Oh, wow. Look at this. Oh. Phone picture. Fun. Ah. She likes that. She's nodding. You can make all pictures with the phone. See, you can make all those different pictures with it. You want to open it? Yeah, she's nodding. Yeah. Wow. So there are all the different phone pieces. And see, you can cut them out like that, what you want to use. And they got the stickers on the back. See? Here they are. And the little googly eyes. So here's the person. Is that the person? Oh yeah, there she is. There, yep. And then you'd stick that on accordingly. So yeah, there's the person there. So we have to cut her out like this. You want to stick the person on? Take it off. Here we go. You want to stick her on? So it goes, that part goes in there. Yeah. very good. Alright. I don't know what the next part is. Oh, the blue costume. Oh, yeah. Her blue costume. See, if you look there, you can see she's got a blue costume. So now we're going to do the blue costume, like a superhero. Let's see. Her hand will be there. The costume would be... This is tricky. Well, how do you know exactly where to put it? You do it. Wait a second. Ah, there we go. So you're very smart, Cookie. So we're looking at these pictures here, so we know where to put things. And this is really good thick chipboard. Yeah, very good. And then the next one is the little stars. See, she's got stars on her here. So the star goes in there. And I put this star. We'll take the sticky off. Here we go. In there. She's got little leg warmers. Where are they? Oh, there they are. Get one there. Not sure where they go. Do they go there? Oh, there they go. Yep, this one goes here. Like, no. Oh, yeah. That one goes there. And this one, you want to stick this one up? Yeah, Maddie's loving this, aren't you, Maddie? Yeah, you stick that there. Yeah. Very good. Yep. There we go. We'll do the rest a bit later because we don't want to bore you to death. But thank you. That's a lot of fun. And what's this? Oh, wow. Do you know what this is? Oh, NP Sand Art Creation. Oh, this is cool. I know what this is. Do you know what this is, Maddie? This is special sand and this is special tape. And what happens? Watch. It's big sticky tape. And when you take that off, watch what happens. We'll just take this part off here. And you pick a colour. Which colour sand do you want to do? Look. Oh my god, look at all these different colours. You've got orange, blue, brown, black, yellow. I wish I put these in little jars. Which one do you want to do? Pink? Yeah? Now this is sticky. So once we put the sand on here, it's going to stick to it. So what we'll do is we'll open it and put a little pinch like this. And sprinkle where you want it to go. Hmm? You sprinkle? Oh no, only this part's sticky. That part's not sticky yet. It's only this wing. I will move it onto there. Mate, it'll be good if I could find a little jar to put it on. I wish we had a little jar or something. Maybe I can put it in here for now. There we go. And maybe what we can do is pick it up with this brush like that. And then you can sprinkle it where you want it to go. There you go. That's a good idea. Because that's what we do with the nail art. Pick up the powder and... just this part here. Yeah, and you spread it where you want it to go. There we go. And spread it. Very good. All of this is sticky. All of that butterfly wing. All here. And put some at the top. And then you can bring it down. so it goes everywhere. Here we go. And down there. And spread it out. Very good. Good job. That's fun, isn't it? Yeah. Good girl. You're getting the hang of it. Oh, thanks, Melinda. These are awesome. And look, you can put them back in like this. See, Maddie? And all the sand goes back in. And you can use it. And look at the picture. See? You, and then you can do another colour picture. You want to do another sand? You take this one off.
Tears green. Oh no. Just pink.
Just pink? We'll do all of them, yeah? We'll take them all off.
No. That's not going to work.
You can do like a rainbow, lots of colours. You don't want to do another colour?
No.
Just pink? Yeah. Oh, why? Thank you, Melinda. This is awesome. Oh, wow. Oh, very good. Maddie's little tutorial. There you go. It's your first video showing people how to do something. Good girl. Oh, that's very good.
This part.
Yeah, you do that part. Oh, where do you get these from, Melinda? These are awesome. I'm going to go get some more. Well, let's have a read. It says, here's how you sand art. Okay. It's from npsandsartcreations.com.au. Okay. Cool. Yeah, keep going. Are you sure you don't want to do another colour?
No.
No.
Just pink.
Spread it a bit more. Look, you have to go down a bit so it goes in all the spots.
Yes.
And spread it up now. Up, right up. Yep. Right up, see? Beautiful. We're getting there. And what you could do is you could sprinkle it like a bit here, a bit there. And start brushing it. You want to brush it in a little?
Yes.
You don't even have to brush it in. You can just like... Oh, you need a bigger... Oh, no. What we'll do is we'll watch. You tap it like that. And you get that. Like embossing powder. There we go. Look. Your butterfly. And if you want, you can put... See the white spots? You can just go back over, find any little spots and fill them in. That is awesome. Thank you, Melinda. Love that. And thank you very much for everything you've given me and everything you made for me. It's awesome. So thank you.
Thank you.
Good girl. We'll finish that after this video. But Yeah, thank you. I've got everything here. I've typed it down. Hold on. Just want to quickly recap. Here we go. So these are all the gorgeous yummies that were given to me. Very generous. What I did is I'm going to keep all the presentation stuff in here. Definitely use those. All these gorgeous laces and trims. And, oh my lord, thank you so much for those. And oh my god, boy do I love this. Wow, that is beautiful. Look what Melinda and Alexis made for us. Madison loves beads, don't you, Maddie? Yeah. And this beautiful frame. Oh, I love that. I'll show you where I was going to put that. I'll just quickly spin around, and so it's not facing the right way, but Dwillis's one is this way. There she is. And so I thought I would put you. I don't know where I'm going to step up on here to put it up. Oh jeez. Lucky I am thin. Hold on. There we go. Alright. Beautiful. I'll just twist it around. Beautiful. Gorgeous. Do I have to twist it around? Maybe it can just sit without being twisted around. Hold on. That should stop it enough. Beautiful. Oh, gorgeous, gorgeous. Oh, I'm not going to kill myself stepping down. All right. Oh, gorgeous. Beautiful. Thank you, Melinda. These are awesome. Oopsie daisy. It's just a little bit. That is awesome. Love these. And we're going to finish that off. We will finish that off. And I got beautiful flowers. Oh my god. These are just absolutely adorable. I'm looking, you can't see, but that fabric book I started, I've done, like, ages ago, I've done so many pages and I never videotaped them, but tell you what, I will definitely use. I love those three little with the, they look perfect. I love them all, but the bigger ones, they won't go. They're too big, like the little ones would go. That's beautiful. Thank you. Oh my lord, this is so exciting. I can't wait to announce the next swap. So, Melinda, thank you so much. Alexis, thank you, darling. And we loved everything, and you made Madison so happy giving her these things, and me too. And love the card. Thank you so much. Okay, thanks, guys. Bye.